So I think in Singapore, this is, if you ask me what is lacking in Singapore, maybe we need something more integrated, you know, because we are talking about performing arts.
But today, they are some of the biggest advocates in the arts because they saw the power of it and how it has transformed their organization.
The name of producer appears in Hong Kong for a long time, but the concept of producer or the creative producer just starts in this 2-3 years.